Hi my dear children, welcome back to the math class. I hope you all understood the previous class very well. Today's first activity in the rice shop. Ammu's father went to the store to purchase rice. He says 25 kilogram rice costs rupees 900. I have only rupees 763 with me. Ammu's brother gave him the balance amount. What amount did her brother give? Listen children, Ammu's father has only 763 rupees. He need 25 kilogram rice. It cost how much rupees? Yes, 900 rupees. He need more money to buy rice. So Ammu's brother gave him the balance amount. Children, you know to find the balance amount, we have to subtract 763 from 900. It is not possible to take away 3 from 0. So we have to borrow from the tens place. In the tens place, there is also 0. So we have to borrow 1 from the 100 place. Then the 0 becomes 10 and 9 becomes 8. Then again borrow 1 from 10. Then 0 becomes 10 and 10 becomes 9. 10 minus 3, 7. 9 minus 6, 3. 8 minus 7, 1. So children, Ammu's brother gave 137 rupees to his father. Next activity, to the school. Vegetable seeds were brought from the Krishi Bhavan for distribution. From 782 packets, 373 packets were given to the UP classes. How many packets are left? Listen children, how many packets are there in total? Yes, 782. How many packets were given to UP classes? Yes, 373. Children, you know to find the remaining packets, subtract 373 from 782. It is not possible to take away 3 from 2. So we have to borrow 1 from 8. Then 2 becomes 12 and 8 becomes 7. 12 minus 3, 9. 7 minus 7, yes, 0. 7 minus 3, 4. So children, how many packets are remaining? Yes, 409. From the remaining 409 packets, 329 packets are given to 2, 3, 4, 5 classes. What will be left for class 1st? Children, to find the number of packets left for class 1st, subtract 329 from 409. 9 minus 9, 0. It is not possible to take away 2 from 0. So we have to borrow 1 from 4 and then 0 becomes 10 and 4 becomes 3. 10 minus 2, yes, 8. 3 minus 3, 0. So 80 packets of vegetable seeds are left for class 1st. Next activity, milk distribution. Today we got 536 liters of milk. After supplying to schools, 286 liters of milk was left. How many liters of milk were given to the schools? How much milk they got in total? Yes, 536 liters. How much milk left after supplying the schools? Yes, 286 liters. Here we have to find the quantity of milk supplied to schools. For that, we have to subtract 286 from 536. 6 minus 6, 0. It is not possible to take away 8 from 3. So we have to borrow 1 from 5 and 3 becomes 13 and 5 becomes 4. 13 minus 8? Yes, 5. 4 minus 2? 2. So, the milk supplied to schools are 250 liters. Children, listen to this question. What should be added to 286 to get 536? Okay, children, you know, you studied in the last class. Add 250 to 286, we should get 536. 6 plus 0, 6. 8 plus 5, yes, 13. Write 3 here, 1 carry over. 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 1, 5. Next activity, number pyramid. Subtract the smaller number from the nearest big number and complete the number pyramid. Which is the big number? Yes, 885. Which is the nearest smaller number? Yes, 526. So, subtract 526 from 885. It is not possible to take away 6 from 5. Then 5 becomes 15 and 8 becomes 7. 15 minus 6? Yes, 9. 7 minus 2? 5. 8 minus 5? 3. So write 359 in the just above box. Next, subtract 396 from 526. 6 minus 6? 0. It is not possible to take away 9 from 2. Then 2 becomes 12 and 5 becomes 4. 12 minus 9? Yes, 3. 4 minus 3? 1. So write 130 in the just above box. Next, subtract 130 from 359. 9 minus 0? 9. 5 minus 3? 2. 3 minus 1? 2. So write 229 in the just above box. Do this exercise in your textbook. Today's class is over. Thank you.